Hello guys, the topic for today is body language. So let's start. Body language, if we have to define, we'll simply say that it is a mix of all the gestures, postures and expressions which are used to improve the understanding of other people and to engage them in a positive manner. More accurately speaking, it's the non-verbal communication between two individuals through physical behaviors such as limb movements, expression, eye movements, and other bodily gestures and postures.